The Mr. Excel podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel podcast episode 1900. Paste special multiply into filtered results. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel netcast. Today's question sent in by me. That's right. I was doing some accounting work today and I realized that there was a huge error. There was a 5x overstatement on all of the category B items. Category B items. So I came out here to do 0.2. I was going to paste special multiply, and I said, all right, let's go to category B, select category B, filter by selection, control C to copy, and then I was going to do edit paste special multiply. Now, here is the big question. If I would have copied these records and gone to a new worksheet, what would have happened? I would have gotten just the visible cells. But what happens when I paste special multiply into those filtered records? Is it going to do just the four cells that I see, or is it going to do something really bad, everything from row 3 to row 13? All right, take your vote right now. Let's see what happens. Click OK. All right, so those ones that I see are reduced from 100 to 20. That's great, but let's clear the filter. And lo and behold, everything from row 3 down to row 13 is wiped out, or at least reduced. Now, in this case, it was 7 invoices out of 1,000 invoices, and I had created the filter using an advanced filter. And just as I was about to do that paste special multiply, I said, I better go check this on a small spreadsheet. And sure enough, I'm glad I did, because what a disaster that would have been. Now, here is what you would do if you really wanted to paste special multiply into the filter results. First, apply the filter. I'm using filter by selection there. That's the auto filter icon on the quick access toolbar. Come out to the right hand side, 0.2, copy that 0.2 to the clipboard. That's great. But then right here, after I select those cells, I'm going to do alt semicolon, which is the same as going home, find and select, go to special, visible cells only. Alt semicolon is a shortcut for all of that. And now when I do paste special, Alt-ES, choose multiply, and OK. Exact same result that I saw before. All of the visible cells went from 100 to 20. But when I clear the filter, data, clear filter, you see that the other things, the category D and A and C that happen to be between the first B and the last B, are left alone. What a subtle difference that is, the alt semicolon ending up with the right result and not doing alt semicolon ending up with horrible bad results. So lucky for me, I was smart enough to think about that before I did it. I thought I'd pass that along in case you ever have a similar situation. All right, well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. See you next time for another netcast from MrExcel.com.